son. And I told him, I said, hey, the ref is right. Always right, because I'm always on. And I said, hey, and that's it. She thought I was yelling at the ref, so she came over. And I'm like, ma'am, I was not. She told me, what you? I said, no, ma'am, I was talking to my son, nobody else. And I said, well, I wanted to reiterate. I said, no, ma'am, I was only talking to my son, and that's it. But she kept going. I'm like, ma'am, I'm done with it. Then she's like, well, that's the way you feel. You can just leave it. I just called the police. I'm like, well, what I did? I didn't do anything.
So I go over, and he does. He says, I said nothing to the referee. I was talking to my son. And I said, okay. And I went on to just try to explain, hey, you know, we're trying to make sure everything, thank you, you know, I'm glad. And then he just got, like, nasty with me. You know, I'm not talking to you anymore.